Okay, so we just put in the new O2 sensor. Did that on its own. Yeah, I'm not really sure what's up. I checked all the sensors. If you unplug the AFM, it just doesn't start. So, yeah.